the extras. Pull up on your block, then break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke, pull a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Bitch, BM.
All up, bitches. All up, bitches. All up, bitches.
Sit down, be humble. Sit down, be humble. Sit down, be humble. Sit down. Who that nigga thinking that he frontin' on me, man? Get the fuck off my stage, I'm the cement. Get the fuck off my dick, that ain't right. I make a play, fucking up your whole life.
I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop.
Show me something natural like Afro on Richard Pryor. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Still I'll take you down right on your mama couch and pull no such.
What is going on, guys? I hope you really liked the video you guys just saw. We are finally back at the House of Gains gym. After a very successful men's physique competition in Arlington, Texas, taking home first place in novice, open, and the overall men's physique champion. Super excited, super happy with the results that my coach has gotten me to get on stage with. Without them, I wouldn't have been able to achieve that goal. So this is going to be the start of my summer lean bulk. If you guys want to follow me on my journey on how I'm going to be growing, because I need to start getting ready for my national show in about a year. So if you guys want to follow me and you guys can follow me and how I get big, how I grow, we're going to be teaching you guys how to get bigger, how to gain weight, how to eat right and gain muscle. So this is going to be the first episode of my journey on getting bigger on my lean bulk starting next week on Monday. So guys, let's get it. Let's get big. Let's get it. See y'all next time.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Who that nigga thinking that he frontin' on me, man? Get the fuck off my stage.